Knowing if you need to inoculate is not always a straightforward matter. Generally speaking, if you have acid soils, it's recommended to inoculate seed every time you sow a crop, because the rhizobium are sensitive to acid soils. However, there are exceptions.
Lupins and their rhizobia are actually quite tolerant of acid conditions, and most growers probably already know that, but just to reiterate, the lupin is the exception, but for the other pulse crops and also for pastures in acid conditions, they should inoculate every time. And also if it's been a particularly hot summer, they should inoculate.
It's also recommended to inoculate if your last legume crop yielded badly or there was poor root nodulation.
The most telltale sign of an inoculation failure, that is failure to nodulate, would be nitrogen deficiency symptoms. And really the only way to fix that is by applying nitrogen fertiliser. And there's also, I suppose, without having a total failure, you can also get much reduced nodulation. Perhaps the only way to look at that is to in fact dig up some plants 2 or 3 months after sowing and actually check to see how the nodulation has gone this season.
Chickpeas are a special case because they require a specific rhizobium strain.
So if you haven't grown chickpea in that particular field before, you really must inoculate it. And also, if it's been, say, 3 or 4 years since you grew chickpea in that field, it also, we would recommend inoculating that chickpea crop for, say, the faba beans, peas, and other related crops. They're a bit more flexible in terms of the rhizobium requirement is not quite so specific, but chickpea definitely.
And there are situations when inoculating legume seed can be optional.
In a neutral to alkaline soil, where they've had a good history of that crop or a crop which takes the same rhizobia in the recent past, there's less need to inoculate because there's probably a good background out there of the right kind of rhizobia.
In summary, here are the main points.
Before going out to sow a legume, consider whether you need to inoculate. We think it's important to inoculate in acid soils, if it's been a very hot summer, if you're sowing chickpea for the first time, or if you've had poor performance with your recent legume crop, you really should be thinking of inoculating.